Topeka police have found the man that ran from the scene of a crash that he caused. Police have been looking for this man, 49-year-old Jeffrey Parsons, for 6 days. He was wanted on several felony drug and assault charges in Shawnee and other counties. Police say Parsons led officers on a chase Thursday afternoon. He then drove the wrong way on I-470 and hit another car. Now, here's a picture of that crash sent to us by Athena Pierce. Today, he was arrested in Wichita.